Australians are now facing a shortage in some vegetables. With lettuce so scarce, KFC is now using cabbage. Live to Mia Glover on the Gold Coast. Carl is horrified. Mia, the shocking prices. What's going on? What's the world come to?
Oh, Layla. Cabbage on a Zinger burger just doesn't sound good, does it? But that's exactly what KFC and so many other fast food outlets right across the country are having to resort to, because lettuce, it's just so scarce, and it's all because of the weather, particularly here in Queensland. We haven't had much sunlight, and of course the floods have wiped out a lot of crops, particularly in the Lockyer Valley. So that is what we're having to succumb to, cabbage. Can you believe it? If you're lucky enough to get your hands on a lettuce, well, they're about $12 each. Crazy, isn't it? But it's not the only item that's gone up. Broccoli too. Some Queensland supermarkets are charging $12 a kilo. So you don't make friends with salad, do you? So you're better off just getting some hot chips probably.
Great conclusion. Thanks, Mia.
Meantime, Australians are now facing a shortage of some vegetables. With lettuce so scarce and so expensive, KFC is now using cabbage on their burgers. What's this about? Live to Mia Glover on the Goldie. Mia, good morning. What's behind this?
Delicious, isn't it? Yeah, but I'll just show you around. We've come into a local supermarket this morning, and there is not one item that kind of looks like lettuce. There's just cabbage. That is how bad this shortage has become. If you're lucky to get a lettuce, well, it'll cost you about $12 each. The reason for all of this, Alex, is because of the recent Queensland floods, of course, but also the wet weather we've been seeing. Even though farmers are trying to regrow their crops, they haven't been able to because we've had hardly any sunlight, particularly here in Queensland's Lockyer Valley. But other veggies, like you say, are also going through this as well. Broccoli, that is now $12 a kilo in some Woolies and Coles here in Queensland. Alex?
All right, Mia. I like how you said broccoli too. My mum does that. I say broccoli, but whatever. Thank you, Mia.